unity.
Where churches of different streams and denominations and tastes come together, God has commanded that he will pour out a blessing upon his people.
Worship.
Worship is just an expression of what's in our hearts to God. The worthiness, the worth, glory, the power of God, who God is to us.
Love.
Light.
Life.
Well, life in all its fullness, mind-blowing.